to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Teresa Hurado, and today I'm so excited for this video. Almost excited as I am that it's actually getting warmer out. Actually, this week in LA, it's pretty cold, but it has been getting warmer. And I think after this next week, it'll be around some beach weather here in Los Angeles. So that's why I am so excited for this video. If you're looking at the title and you're looking at me, you probably already know what this is about. But if you are an avid watcher of my channel, you probably know that not too long ago, I put out a video of my favorite push-up bra ever. So I partnered again with Upbra to show you this push-up swim top. Yes, you did not hear me wrong. Push-up swim top. This is actually my second swim top from them, but this is a completely brand new color. I'm absolutely in love. Thank you guys so much for being awesome. You're always so supportive of the sponsors I have here on my channel. If you're like me who wants extra cleavage on the beach, at the pool, now I am an A cup, so it doesn't look like it, but I swear I'm an A cup. Before, afters, how it works, all that jazz, then keep watching. I just got water on it. Because that's what it's for, huh? So I don't know about you, but forever, I've always kind of looked for something similar to this and I could never find it. I think I told you a horror story about a push-up bra that I had when I was in high school. Well, I also had a horror story about a so-called like push-up swimsuit top that ended up kind of like, I think you can imagine how it ended up. Because it was super heavy and then the water makes it like even heavier. So that's like a huge advantage of this swim top. Because there's not a lot of padding in it. So I'm going to show you how they achieve that in a second. I'll show you what it looks like first. This is the hot pink color, which is just perfect. So excited they've expanded the colors. The front of here, it looks like a completely normal swim top. It doesn't look like anything crazy, which to me is pretty important. I want it to just look like I put on a regular swimsuit. It has a halter top strap, which is so nice for even extra cleavage. It'll pull you up as well as the push together movement that you're gonna see when I show you the inside. They are detachable, so you can wear it as a strapless swim top. The back closure looks super cute from the back. It's kind of like a little gold, like, I'm really good at describing it, but it has that kind of closure. There's actually three different closures as well. So if you need it to be tighter around here, you have three options. So before I go into the nitty gritty of how it works, I want to show you guys the before and after. So right now when I'm just sitting here, I thought I would start the video with it already on. And we have like a lot of cleavage going on. It's very nice. Before I even pull the straps, putting the Upbra swim top on, you'll be able to see there's some cleavage there already. But then once we pull the straps, again, wait for it. I'm going to show you guys how it works. Once I pull the straps, you can see them just pop up. So we'll do a little reverse, back and forth, back and forth. Let me show you how it looks with a non-push-up bikini top. It's definitely a huge difference. So in comparison, you can see how the Upbra definitely gives me a lot more lift, but also a lot of cleavage, like a ton. So let me turn the bra around and show you guys how it actually works, because it does look like magic right now, and it is magic, but when you look inside, you'll definitely see the difference between this and any other push-up bra. You'll be able to see in between the two cups, there are these two straps that you just saw me pull. That is what is gonna give us adjustable cleavage. So the straps are hooked onto two circles inside of each cup. They're not uncomfortable, you can't feel them, but they're what's going to actually like push you together. So when you do pull one of the strings, you'll be able to see the cup kind of push out. So that's why when you saw me doing a person, I pull both at the same time and they both just go right in together. So the more you pull the strings or straps, I guess, I always do that. I always call them strings. I don't know why. Straps makes more sense. The more you pull those, the more the circles are gonna push in, give you more cleavage. So once you pull the straps and get as much cleavage as you want, at the bottom of the bra, there are these little places to hook in the straps. So the end of the strap is kind of like just normal like strap hooks. You can hook it into any of them on the bottom of the bra. So you have complete control over how much cleavage, if you want a little, if you want a lot, and you'll be able to see that as you're pulling the straps. So you can decide what you want for that day. So if you're like me and you had a couple apprehensions when you first like even heard of this, is it gonna stay up? Am I gonna have gapping? All that stuff. If you look inside the cups, you'll see these little heart shapes. Those are actually kind of like a rubbery material. They really hold your boobs in place, so they're not gonna fall down. You're not gonna have the gapping. You can see I do not have any gapping. And also along the band, you'll be able to see there's like this stitching. That is also kind of like a rubbery material. So even if you wear this as a strapless, go swimming, all of that stuff, it's not going to weigh you down. It's not going to fall off. I mentioned this at the beginning of the video as well. Because of those straps pulling the circles in, and that's what gives you all that cleavage, the actual bra itself, it has very little padding. So like I said about my horror story way back in the days, if there's a lot of padding, it's kind of going to act as almost a sponge, and that's why they kind of fall down, they get too heavy, and then you have embarrassing moments. But you don't have to worry about that because there is not a lot of padding in this. There's like a tiny bit so you don't have to worry about anything showing through, but it is so minimal that you don't have to worry about it falling down. So that is how the Upbra swim top works. Also, I do have the swim bottoms here. They have the matching bottoms available to purchase. These are the hot pink ones that go along with it. It's a really cute cut. This is the front. And then this is the back, stretchy swimsuit material, absolutely gorgeous. So be prepared to see me on the beach, at the pool. I don't even know how to swim, but it doesn't matter. In this apartment, I have up to like a 5-foot pool that I can go in. So I'm okay up to the 4-foot. I actually do have a coupon code for you guys, $10 off. It's THP20 and it's gonna be right here and also description bar. And the link to this will also be in the description bar below. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing this. And also a huge thank you to Upbra for sponsoring this video. Any questions, definitely leave them down below. And thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you have not already subscribed, definitely subscribe and hit the notification bell so you can be alerted when I put out a new video. And I will see you in my next one. Bye.